We're here at my alma mater inside the design building. This is a look at what the students kind of do. They're here, they're working on models, they're going through different simulations. And this is all about innovation. I mean, we talk about ASU being really at the forefront, and this is the way they can do it. And so it's all about collaboration. So we've got Javara joining us. He is from Republic Services. You guys are out there, you're based in the Valley, you've got 42 different states you cover, and you went to ASU and said, hey, we need your help designing the garbage truck of the future.
Yeah, so it's really important for Republic Services to really be present in the communities that we're in. So at ASU, we found it very attractive to partner with both the innovation design and the business school to kind of put those two halves of the brain together to really think about ways to design a truck of the future.
And so what exactly were you looking for when you said, hey, come up with a new truck with last semester's class?
So if you think about how a garbage truck is built, there's the chassis, which think about it as the truck part, the drivetrain, the wheels, the wheelbase, the steering, the cab, and then there's the body, the compartment that the garbage goes in. This team did a really good job of giving us innovation ideas for both parts of the truck. For example, on the chassis part, there's a big push right now on autonomous driving. We know Phoenix is kind of the hotbed of autonomous driving technology, and so there were a few ideas that talked about that. When you think about the body, there were all of these designs about how do we take stress off of our driver? How do we make it safer, more productive, more efficient for him to operate, being able to interact better with our customers? So there were designs around helping to lift the trash, to dump the trash, and there were some really cool ideas from each of the teams.
And you've been looking at some of the images that the teams were able to put together. So they have 36 master's students. These were the two professors. We've got Pepe, he is with business school, and then we've got Kevin, or no, Pepe, you're with the design school. I saw those eyes. Kevin is with the business school. What was it like to bring these two groups together?
Well, it's really important for the students to have an understanding of how to work with the other half of the disciplines to kind of develop products and do product development. So it's very important that our programs and interdisciplinary design studies are done that way.
So. Okay, Kevin, what did you learn when helping to facilitate this class and designing a garbage truck like that?
Well, you know, I think that in a master's program, you often go very deep into learning about the discipline. But that's not how real life works, right? You also need to work with other disciplines. And so coming up with an idea is a persuasive process. So the design students were able to contribute to the visual persuasion of the idea. The business students were able to add to the economic or business sense of the idea. And together that makes for a persuasive argument that we should do something different here.
Okay, we've got to talk to Patrick because this is the design that he and his group came up with. This doesn't stink.
No.
No. Did you get my joke?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Tell me a little bit about what you did here.
So this is a autonomous styled garbage truck that had the cab actually separate from the garbage end, so the collection end here. So you would have the driver just sitting in the front, and then the garbage can actually drive away by itself. And so this would keep the driver.
And there we go.
Yeah. And so and this would keep the driver in route, and so that the garbage can go to the dump, freeing up time for him to do more work.
What a cool different class and something so unique. So again, this class was offered last semester at ASU, and now Republic Services, they're gonna take 8 different designs and kind of take a little bit from each design and then use this in their strategic plan as they build, again, guys, that garbage truck of the future. But it's all thanks to ASU and its awesome students.